Hi everyone. Despite of having all the relevant skills, does your business still lack a growth? Is your management skill not able to fulfill your desired outcome? Or do you feel stressed at work? Relax, there's nothing to worry about. I've got a solution for you. You just have to add spirituality in your business management. And now you'll wonder, what is that? How to do it? Oh well, wait a minute. Let me show you how it's done.
Spiritual business management. An approach to management, business and partnership, which uses spiritual teachings and applies them in your corporate culture. Why do we need spiritual business management? A manager needs to manage everything, ranging from trivial things at work to managing people who work in the corporation. When you manage people, you manage their mind and intelligence. Mind and intelligence consist of the spiritual constituent of the human personality. To manage the spiritual constituent, spiritual teachings are must. Every individual in the management will be able to develop a sharp mind and the company will shine like a bright sun.
How does it benefit your business? Spiritual business management approach can benefit in various ways. It increases business using pranic healing techniques. It makes the team energetic. It helps to improve the intuitive powers of the workforce. It helps to manage overall stress. It helps in effective time management. It teaches instant physical and mental recharging techniques. It helps to create a productive and harmonious work environment.
You see how easy it is to manage your business with spirituality. So go ahead and apply these teachings and watch your company reach the zenith of success.